My name is John Sociale Aloha. I'm a developer on the Windows Intune team. And I became a member of the garage about a year ago when I discovered they had 3D printers, which is something I've always wanted to play with.
The garage at Microsoft is about passion. Some of the projects from the garage go on to become part of the company's products and services used by millions. Others are just for fun, things we do to see if we can. We explored ways to reproduce one of the most recognizable computing sounds in the world, the Windows XP startup chime. After experimenting with many Windows startup chime ideas, it was time to make some music.
We have a small program that we wrote that plays the Windows XP startup sound. Today we're going to use the 3D printer to actually make some mallets as well as the holders for the server motors that we use to strike the xylophone. Once we make those parts, then we'll screw them down to a piece of board and use an Arduino to drive the server motors.
Yes!
I'm John, and that's how we do things at the Microsoft Garage.